Alright, first tell me where we are.
We're in Thailand, Bangkok, baby. Eating some crickets, baby. So good. I'm serious, it's so good.
Doing a board slide and you just did that like fifth try.
You want a watermelon? Next stop, Wat Pho.
Wat Pho. No idea what it is.
So what's been your most interesting thing about Thailand so far for you?
Definitely the dogs.
The dogs?
I see about 15 dogs in 5 minutes.
It's dogs, like little puppies that are like too small to ever be sold. Like you're not supposed to sell them that young.
kickflip up and then nollie back heel.
Over a dog?
Pretty much over a dog.
Yeah.
I think you'll like it.
I'm going to show you one more.
Okay.
How much for that?
I say you just do a quick drop in
and then we push and then do it. Go for it. Scared you guys sleeping over there, but we're gonna try to get a quick hit. 50-50, and then dab over the curb.
Holy shit.
It's kind of cool, right?
It's pretty big.
It's kind of sketchy, though. It's like a drop on the other side.
Thank you.
costume?
For a costume? Because he skated back in the day?
No, I think left, no.
No?
Even for beer and cigarettes. It's crazy because that would never happen in the U.S.
Oh, wow, we are.
No cigarettes or beer? No. Okay, right here. And then we go.